Wow, so we got Cole's leg to shoot on as the Capitals shut out the Bruins last night, 3-0. Jagr gets a chance right off the draw. There's Ron Francis sitting beside Phil Kessel. Minute 43 in. Jagr is on the board. Lemieux ends up giving it back. If you watch here, he could have probably shot this right there when he got it, but Kolzig was there. It goes back to Jagr, who kind of puts it in an empty net. Of course, Mario scoring 94 goals last year in the regular season, breaking Gretzky's record. Oh, right away. Backstrom gets it right back. Where is the D there? John Carlson whips it on that rebound, comes right to Mick Backstrom. He's got a lot of net to look at. He puts it behind Barrasso. We're all tied up. That was not long after Jagr opened the scoring. Oh, Kessel's robbed. Huge hit by Orpik. Boy, the Penguins throwing three or four big hits already. Shit, bench is on the left. Here's Martin Straka with some speed. Scores Max Talbot. Whoa, what a one-timer by Talbot. Players love Talbot. Chilling with Jagr there on the bench. Look at Straka opens it up, and then Talbot right in the slot pounds it past Kolzig. Let's get the Penguins back up 2-1. Doggy style?
Love to build on it. Hockey shot, play resumes. Quick pass to Daly.
Mine, very physical. I'm surprised the Capitals aren't playing physical here. What a hit by Sid. Oh, what a goal. Joe Juneau puts in the rebound. Juneau ties it up at two. Kevin Pivonka got a fourth line here. Malkin beside himself. He knew he should have had him. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Taken by Penguins really throwing the body around. Scores! First NHL goal! There it is! I guess we know who's buying dinner tonight. Penguins back out in front. And he beats him clean. They're just using their speed and then just toot, zip it right over. One timer. The Penguins take the lead here in this first period. Nice to play from out front. Gives yourselves a little bit of a cushion if you happen to give one up. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back on the way. By number nine. I remember the Caps played yesterday, so Penguins have been very physical with them. You wonder if that's a game plan. Why not, right? Why not? Have some fun with the game. The Capitals win it in the defensive zone. Everyone's gonna be like, what the fuck? Who's this guy? Oh, what a hit on Green. There you go. Able to walk out of that period with the lead. So a lot of goals in that first period. Five. See how the rest of the game goes. I want to see if the Caps start wearing down here. Some, they've taken some big hits. Ah. I think Mario's going to take him. Just take it at the line there. When you're that close, just take it. Jagr slashed. Ovechkin. Kessel. It does not take long. Boom, just rifles it past the goaltender. Building gone far.
The Penguins now have extended their lead to two in the second. They've been looking good here so far tonight.
I like the way they've played, and while the game's a one goal game, you still have to be pretty careful. Now they've got two lines.
Oh my god, Bondra right back. Ovechkin took a big hit there, but he makes the play. Bondra gets his first of the year. And what, we've got like, three goals here? Two, three goals? Yeah, Ovechkin got killed. And Tang went right through him. Gartner gets robbed.
That was impressive.
tied him up. Slides it across to Hatcher. Slides the puck to the roof. That pass goes a little sideways. Icing the calls. That drive the coaches nuts here.
Like a Mike Ridley. Jagr, here he goes. Oh, and he missed. I just got it.
That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make it, the goaltender make a save.
Move to the middle, and that's broken up. That pass doesn't go. They've got the defense up now. A chance on goal, and what's the save? Puck sent over to Malkin. Kessel swooping in on the attack. Makes the save. Takes along the wall by Kessel. Swing and a miss. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. And now it moves it to Backstrom. Alone! And can't convert.
Can't convert. He's not going to get a shot. He might as well dump it in the corner and keep the forecheck going.
Takes the feed. Here they come up along the wing. The Penguins take over on possession. Breakaway! Oh, what a save!
That gives a shot of adrenaline to his team. Turning aside the...
There you go, a couple nice saves. Kolze keeping his team within one.
I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure
you... Rob's Kovalev on a breakaway.
What a save by the goalie.
The Penguins continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead.
Oh, just sealed off there.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Puck grab by Murphy. The Penguins will play from the offensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. The Cabos move to the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. The Penguins take it along the wall. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Auto kiss, Rob.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Penguins lead it 4-3.
Ridley, he's starting to get in on the game. Oh man, they end up, all these little weird backhand plays ends up in the back of the net. Mike Gartner.
Even Steve.
these weird broken plays and ends up right on Gartner's stick. Who knows? He's a sniper. I was just saying, it was a much better period for Washington. Tied up. Capitals able to tie that game up. Wow, the Capitals have more hits. More face-offs wins. Not a lot of power plays. Trying to keep those sticks on the ice. Nice hit there on Carlson. Frick. With a great chance. Right down Main Street. The centers would glide into the dot. Francis is quick on the draw. This is Kolzig's time to shine here. Barrasso robs Oshie. Oh, nice save. Talbot. I think I gotta give 27 to Kovalev. We are all tied up in this one. The Capitals win the draw. Washington's got it in their own zone. And look at this, a 3-on-1. The Penguins take the puck through the neutral zone. Here's a pass down low. Dismiss that chance. Kovalev's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight. Been really sharp and in a save. Malkin and Iafredi getting in each other's face. Come on, Kobe. It's two in a row now. Fuck, I knew it. Rebound score, Semin. Capitals able to take advantage now. I've taken the lead, first time in the game with 10 minutes to go. Ball up through to the net. He picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy. Kovalev, I'm surprised he didn't score on that second slapper. Looked like he would pound it in. Get in there. Malkin ties it up. Boom. Oh, wow. He beat the poke check. Kolzig went for that poke, playing a little aggressive. And right there, he misses, and Malkin puts it by him. You gotta see how close those were. I think that's 21 goals. 21 seconds. He goes right to the net, watch. And right out a little, like 10 feet in front of the net, tips it by. And now the Penguins back out in front. 4 minutes to go. There he is again. I'm trying to pass that. Should have probably just shot it, see if he can get a hat trick. That would be like the fastest hat trick ever. There's another one. Kessel. I think that's three goals in a minute. This is all Malkin. Watch this, wins the draw, ties it up, takes it right over to Kessel. Puts it by Kolzig. The Geno Malkin putting the team on his back here. Tying the game up, scoring the go-ahead goal, and setting up the insurance all within a minute. Oh my goodness, who is that, Ovechkin? Oshie. Oh, don't go anywhere. We are not done. Look at this, boom, right in the slot, what a rocket. Blows it past Barrasso. Shot by Kovalev. That's Talbot. I'm tripping out. I see the 27. Wow, that's even more amazing then. Oh, man. I don't think he expected it to rise like that.
The Penguins aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. Francis wins the draw.
His first goal scored by number 27.
Takes the pass.
Assisted by Washington State.
Gonna be a little greedy here. See if one of my guys can get an empty netter. Maybe Lemieux. Up by two, right? Give it to Jagr. Second of the game. Oh, 9 goals. Fuck off.
Pittsburgh's been the better team offensively.
There you go, big win for Pittsburgh.